easy, so they can't come and meet us. So you're going to get up and sit maybe between two or three rows, and they can ask you any question. Get to know them. You can give them your phone number. So daisies, these are like big sisters coming to you. Any question, anything you want to ask, if you want their phone numbers, their BB pin, whatever, just ask any question. So divas, up we go. We have 10 minutes to do that, so let's hurry up. So just sit between the divas, between the daisies, sorry. We have 5 minutes more. begin to round up. More.
4 by the wayside eventually. Thank you.
So that's a very good one. You can't go through life without a mentor. Your mentor has already fallen, so she'll be able to tell you where not to go. Do you understand? Daisies, I'm talking to you. Do you understand?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, my daisies. I'm sure you had a fabulous time meeting up with our divas, right? You've made new friends, new connections. We have a little refreshments for you, which will be served. while we're getting to know ourselves. Two other fabulous so two other fabulous personalities came in, and I would like to introduce them quickly. We have lovely diva Kike Mudiaga. Please let's make her feel welcome. Put your hands together for her. This is Diva Kike. She's an author and worship leader. Her second single is titled Baba, with the production dexterity of Wilson Joel. She's a worship leader at the House on the Rock Church and is the author of the inspiration book and The Storm King. So she's not just a musician only, she's also a writer. The book speaks of hope to those who are hurting. She holds a bachelor's degree in English from the University of Lagos and her master's degree from the University of Leeds, United Kingdom. Her initiative, The Anchor, provides solace for people who have been through tragic traumas and are dealing with the aftermath of life's fierce storm. She's happily married and is blessed with two sons. Please give her a royal welcome once again. Put your hands together for her. Another fabulous royal personality with us here today is Ms. Zephia Ovia. Please make her feel very welcome. She's a passionate philanthropist who wants to take the world by storm. Her interests are helping people, thinking of ways to tackle socioeconomic issues that destabilize developing societies. She has a master's degree, and she runs a company called Macaria Scrubs and Skincare. Please make her feel very welcome. So please enjoy your refreshments. We have about 2 minutes to do that. Thank you. Settle down, please. We're about to continue. I'd like to introduce Diva Ronke to take us through the next segment. Please put your hands together for lovely Diva Ronke.
Hello, everyone. Hello, daisies. How you doing? I hope you're enjoying the event so far. How many of us were here last year? You're here last year, show of hands, please. Nobody here? Okay, fantastic. Okay, like she rightly said, my name is Diva Adeyeronke, and I'm here to introduce one of the newest inventions within GodsOwnDiva Club. And before I do that, I want to ask, how many of us have our mobile phones here? Do you have your mobile phones here? Okay, some of us have our mobile phones here. Okay, so I'll just take you through the process. What it is that within last year and this year, we've gone pro, okay, within GodsOwnDiva Club, and we now have an app. And that app is a community whereby, you know, you can interact with your friends that you've met here and even meet new friends. Does that sound exciting? It's like, you can think of it like Facebook. You know how you have Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know? This is more of a purpose-driven app, a purpose-driven community whereby the friends you've made here and fellow daisies that you haven't even met here, but you can meet opportunities to make new friends, you know? And one other advantage of the app is that you can communicate or share your issues, your challenges, questions that you might have related to life, with school, with anything whatsoever. You know, you can discuss with mentors, you know, within the group, and you can even meet celebrities on the app, okay? We have some celebrities that come in from time to time to come and mentor you, you know, to tell you about, or to answer your questions, you know, to, you know, whatever it is, you know, it's a very free, you know, and extensive app. So before I go on, I'd like to ask you, those of us who have our phones here, let's try and connect to the Wi-Fi. We have free Wi-Fi here. And the Wi-Fi, you don't have your phones here. What did I say? Tell me, what's the problem?